Hey everybody, this is Matt from Freya Piercing. I'm here today to give you an idea on how to take care of your piercings. This video is going to be strictly your standard facial, ear, nipple, and navel piercings. No oral piercings on this one, and no genital piercings on this one. So what we recommend doing is, number one, first and foremost, wash your hands thoroughly, dry them off really well. Once you're done with that, you're going to take your NeelMed piercing spray that you got from us, and you're going to spray just a tiny little bit onto a non-woven gauze pad. So what you want to do is spray a tiny bit, and let's say you got an ear piercing. What you're going to do is just kind of fold the gauze over the ear, so a little bit on the front, a little bit on the back, and just hold it there with a little bit of pressure for just about 30 seconds. This will allow the saline to flush through the piercing and get any dirt or debris out. You want to do that twice a day. Once in the morning when you wake up, and then at night before you go to bed. And then also in the shower, after you're done washing everything, let some water run over it so you can flush out the shampoo, soap, anything like that that might get in there while you're cleaning. The reason we want you to use the saline spray, number one, it's sterile. Number two, it's isotonic, which means that the salt makeup is exact same as your body. There's no interference between the saline and your body's normal healing functions. And then the last thing is that there's no additive chemicals. There's nothing in there that's going to create any damage to your cells and your body's ability to heal the piercing. Thank you very much. And if you have any questions, please direct them to info@freyapiercing.com. See you soon.